Dear Maryland Department of Environment and Concerned Citizens, my name is Youssef Zarbali and I'm a physician at the University of Maryland. I've seen patients in the emergency room in the hospital at the hospital that I trained at, University of Maryland, and where I continue to work. They come in for worsening of their chronic lung or heart diseases, and they often ask me, "What went wrong, doctor? Why did my asthma get worse today? Why did my congestive heart failure get worse today?" Even though I followed the medication regimen, you know, I avoided the allergens in the case of asthma, or I avoided a high salt diet in the case of congestive heart failure. The answer to that question is complex for any one patient, but research does demonstrate that higher levels of air pollutants are closely correlated with increased cardiopulmonary events in that area. How is this related to Maryland? More than 85% of Marylanders live in areas that fail to meet the nation's safe air standards. Of the 15 counties that provided data in Maryland, all of them received a grade of F for not meeting ozone standards. Coal combustion emits nitrogen oxides, carbon monoxide, and organic compounds that are all known precursors of ozone. Ozone has known toxicity, as I mentioned, for the heart and lungs. And because of this, the EPA has had an air quality standard since 1971. Medical research has established that exposure to higher levels of ozone, carbon monoxide, and nitrogen oxide are associated with increased rates of hospitalization and premature death from asthma exacerbations, COPD, coronary artery disease, among other conditions. To make it simple, the more coal we combust, the dirtier our air, and the worse our health. The health benefits of reducing our coal dependency are clear, and they're reason enough to adopt new practices to safeguard our health. We often wrongly prioritize money over health in the modern world. But in this case, it's important to realize there's actually a great economic benefit to having cleaner air. A recent peer-reviewed study by two EPA scientists quantified the economic value of improving human health associated with decreased emissions from fossil fuel combustion. In the United States, amazingly, they ranked Maryland first as the state with the most to gain economically from improved human health.